Hey YouTube man, what's good? What's good? What's up with y'all, man? How y'all doing, man? As you can see the title, man, I'm gonna get straight into it, but as you can, what you're watching right now is like the previous day, right? I'm gonna pack my room tomorrow. I'm gonna do everything tomorrow, okay? But today I just wanna explain y'all, cause I'm about to unpack everything so that I have no excuse for tomorrow. That's just me. When I want to do something, I'm going to make sure, like, you feel me? I'm going to make sure, like, I really do it. You feel what I'm saying? So yeah, man, let's get it. I'm about to unpack everything. Everything. Just do it with me, all right? And by the way, fun fact. Some of y'all, I be telling y'all that I train Kawe. Some of y'all don't believe. This is my shirt, yeah. This is the shirt I used to train Kawe, yeah. You know, the Kawe, I don't know. Whatever you call it. Like this word right here. K-A-L-A-T-E. K-A-L-A-T-E. Kawe or whatever. Whatever you call it, okay? I do it. Like, I train, I'm doing it, okay? So. But yeah, though, all jokes aside, like, this is my clothes I'll be wearing, you feel me? So yeah, man, I can really, let me show y'all a little trick. When you fight, this is just a quick lesson, okay? Please watch this video, watch here. If you don't want to watch, you can skip this part. But if you want to watch, you can. So this is just like, when you fight, according to what they told us, right? Last week, because we don't usually train just like that, like every day, you feel me? Because I train soccer. So the lesson I choose to train, like the class I choose, we don't train every day, you feel me? We just train like twice a week, you feel me? So yeah. So when you fight, right, your hand gotta be this way, your right hand. If you're left, your left hand gotta be this way. But I'm right, I point with this. So my hand gotta be this way and this gotta be this way. I'm gonna try to explain it as fast as possible, okay? And my feet, you can't see my feet, but your feet don't gotta be this way. They gotta cross this way, right? Like, for example, there's a line. Just think like there's a line, right?
Pointing at 1 o'clock. Your back foot is pointing at around 2 o'clock. Now I want you to visualize a line on the ground. You've got 1 foot on one side, 1 foot on the other side. Or you can even put a bit of tape down, draw a line on the ground. You always want to have 1 foot on one side, 1 foot on the other side. You never want to have 2 feet on the same line.
So your feet gotta be across. Your feet gotta be this way, like this way, this here. Anyways, let me forget about it. If you understand, all right? Like this. So your feet gotta be like this and like this. So when you punch, like when you box, like when you do a punch, like you gotta go this way, like your hips. You gotta go with the power. You can't see my feet, but your feet gotta move also, like this. This is how you do a punch, like this.
Extend your arm just like that. You see, I'm fully protected at all times with this other hand as well. So as you can see, bang, you extend your arm. Do not chicken your arm like that. Extend straight. And as soon as you throw your punch, you want to bring it back to the guard instantly. So bang, bang, bang.
You feel me? Like, this is how you don't just throw like this. You don't just like, you feel me? Like, you got to go like, you feel me? Like, you got to go with your body. Like, you feel me? So that's what you got to do. Like, just what I know, okay? Don't laugh at me. Don't think I'm funny, y'all. I'm just trying to explain. So, it's actually called Kim's Kawe, by the way, if you want to try for me or whatever. Kim's Kawe. So, you might not know the class I'm taking, though. So, that's why, if you mean Kim's Kawe. So, just Google it, Kim's Kawe. You're going to see it. It's right here. Kim's Kawe. So, this is the close, y'all. So, yeah, man. When you box, you throw a punch like this. Like, one. Like, you feel me? Like, you feel me? Like, you got to go. I don't know, this is just, as you can see the title, this is not about this. I'm just trying to explain y'all real quick. I should like explain everything I know, but let me just say, right? Like, if you want to do like a combo, right? Like, I don't know how to say it, but like, if you want to like punch 1, 2, 3, right? Like, you want to do it fast or whatever. You don't just want to throw one. Like, first of all, number one, when you throw a punch, you got to go with your body, right? Like I told you, you got to reach so that your face, like, and you got to move. You feel me? Like, you got to move. Like, this is supposed to stay here. You don't gotta move it nowhere when you throw this punch, because you gotta block. If you don't guard the person you want to punch. When he, you feel me, you got to block, like, you feel me? So you throw like this, this got to be here. When you throw this, this got to be here. You feel me? So you throw like this, like, you feel me? That is just it, yeah. And when you want to throw like 1, 2, 3, like 1, 2,
back to the face, your lead hand's going to come out round on a 90 degree angle with your thumb up top. Now, this is your first time. This will feel awkward. Don't worry about it. It feels awkward for everyone.
You feel me? You don't gotta go like this or whatever. You gotta, like, when you throw 1, 2, 3, you feel me? 1, 2, 3. But I'm gonna make like a video, you feel me? I'm gonna do like a vlog one day when I'm going there. So, for you to see that. So, if you don't wanna miss that, you don't gotta pay. This is not OnlyFans. All you gotta do is click that red button, okay? Subscribe, that's what you gotta do. So, as you can see, I just take out everything. Let me show ya. All my stuff are right there. All my, I gotta take out my shoes though. My shoes, I don't even gotta take them out, you feel me? I can take them tomorrow. So, these are my shoes. My shoes are right here. I don't gotta take them out. It's not like, you feel me? I must, you feel me? Like, it depends if, like, you feel me? It is what it is. This is my PlayStation box. I still have it. So, I don't know where I should put this one. Let me just put it here. So, but I hope I pack tomorrow. But if I don't pack tomorrow, that's crazy. Like, for real, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, that's actually gonna be crazy if I don't pack tomorrow. I'm trying to pack everything tomorrow. All of my clothes tomorrow. These are my jeans. These are my jeans right here, yeah. So, everything is finished. All of my shoes. You feel me? So yeah, man, let me show y'all. Let me swap the camera. Let me show y'all. So as y'all can see, these are my stuff right here. My shoes are over there. I've not taken it out yet. This is my old Air Force. This is my PF5 thing. So this is just here, and this is the Kim's Karate thing. The my clothes. The pants is inside. So I just, you feel me? Gotta pay respect to this. Like, you don't just drop this anywhere. When you go, you gotta be neat. If you don't be neat, but the teacher gonna be very mad, bro. So these are my stuff, right? This, I don't even know what's wrong with this here. But yeah, man, these are my stuff. My shoes are over there. So that's pretty much it, y'all. So yeah, man. So that pretty much it, y'all. So I'ma see y'all tomorrow. This is just today. Today is, it's like midnight right now. It's like 11 o'clock, 10 o'clock right now. Like I told you, I just came from the soccer field and went to the shower. My ear is a little bit wet right now. I don't know if y'all can say. But like, you feel me? Like, my ear is a little bit wet. Like, I don't know. But yeah, man. I'm about to edit some videos right now for y'all. I got some videos I wanna post. You feel me? I'm about to edit. I got a lot of videos to edit, y'all. So I'm about to edit some videos and shit. You feel what I'm saying? I'm about to edit some videos and shit. So after that, see, my closet is so empty, y'all. I remember the first day we stepped in here. It was still, you feel me, like, I don't know. So yeah, man, like I said, I'm about to do what I gotta do, then I'ma see ya tomorrow, okay? Let me don't even try to make this video long, okay? I don't know. If this video long, it's not my fault. I try not to make it long, okay? So yeah, man, I'ma see ya tomorrow, man. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Alright, bro, I'm tired of saying this. Alright, bye. Tomorrow. Hey YouTube, man, what's good? What's up with y'all, man? Today is day 3. The day I just watched. So now it's 1 day difference. You feel me? Like the time I did that video was on Wednesday, right? No, on Thursday, right? Today is Saturday, and I still don't do nothing here. Look at everything, bro. Everything. I'm so tired. I don't even know how to start, bro. I'm so tired, and I don't know, man. And today we're about to go somewhere, so I can't today. So unless, I don't know. Just want to update y'all, you feel me? But just continue watching, all right? I'm going to see y'all whenever, all right? I'm going to clean up. I'm going to clean up, man. Hey, YouTube, man. What's good? What's up? What's up with y'all, man? I don't even know, man. I'm so confused right now, man. That video today, first of all, today is Monday, right? Yeah, today. Let me start just it's Tuesday, right? Today is Tuesday because it's midnight right now. It's like 12 something. Today is Tuesday, right? I did that my video like last week, Thursday or whatever. I don't even know. Can you imagine? Since I did all the shit, right? Today is Tuesday and I've not even, you feel me, like, this is crazy. I'm so tired of seeing my room like this, so messy like this. I've never been like this, yeah. No matter what, like, you feel me, never been like this before. I don't know why I did this, I don't know. Since, you feel me, I just been tired, you feel me. I got game during the weekends. I went to church on Sunday. Went somewhere to pick my mom, you feel me? Then my aunt go somewhere, you feel me? I just got a lot going on, yeah. So, it is my fault, but at the same time, it's not my fault, you feel me? So, but today I'm about to do it. Today, imagine it's midnight right now. But hey, man, who cares, right? Who cares? I'm about to do it, man. Because I'm not going to keep, you feel me? School about to open in... From the time you're making this video, I don't know the time you're watching it, but from the time you're making this video, it's like 7 days from now, right? School gonna be open by seven days from now. And imagine me, my room like this, and school opens. That's crazy. Maybe you might like that, but I don't like that, especially when we wear clothes. I gotta like, you feel me? That's crazy though. But yeah, man, my room I've never been like this yet, so I'm finally about to pack it. You feel me? I'm really about to pack, vacuum, change my room position and everything. Just let me. First of all, look at it, right? Let me show you. First of all, look at it, right? Look how messy my room is, right? You see? And you're gonna see the after picture. So I'm about to start now. You feel what I'm saying? I'm about to start now. First of all, I'm gonna start like. I don't even know how I should start, y'all. Like that, I'm just confused right now, man. I don't even know how to start. Wait, let me connect my thing real quick, y'all. Hold on. So, yeah, man, this is the thing I wanted to fix just now. This microphone or whatever, I don't know how you call it. I ordered it from Amazon. Go watch that video, by the way, if you haven't watched it yet. I'm gonna put the link in the description, all right? Go watch that video. Make sure you go watch that video and go follow my socials. My Instagram, my Twitter, my TikTok, everything, okay? So, if you really fuck with me. So, yeah, man, let me put it like this. See, I'm stepping on my clothes, y'all. That's crazy. They better be messy. They better look so bad. You feel me? I don't even know how to start, y'all. This is me. Just at home, you feel me? I don't even know how to start, man. I don't know how I should start. I'm just confused as shit right now. I don't even know, man. This is my PS, by the way. My PS5. I don't even be playing it like that. NBA PS. PS6 about to come out soon. PS6. Y'all know what PS6 is, right? Like. The upgraded one of this about to come out soon. So what should I do first? I don't even know. Let me just put everything here. Fuck it. This is crazy. Now, this one, I'm not gonna touch it. I'm not gonna touch this one. Yeah, this is like my suit. Hola. Shit. Is it straight now? Is the camera straight? I guess, I don't know. So first and foremost, right? I'm about to clean my shoes. I'm about to pack my shoes and stuff. I hope my shoes are clean. I've did my shoe collection thing video. Go and watch it. Make sure you go and watch that video, my shoe collections. I'm gonna put also the link in the description. You feel me? Make sure you go and watch that video. You feel me? And yeah, man. I'm about to repack everything. As you can see, I'm taking everything off right now. You feel me? I'm taking everything off right now. I'm about to repack everything, even my shoes, yeah. Any shoes that I see, that I found, it's dirty or something, I'ma clean it. I'm not gonna pack it. You feel me? So. Yo, I'm changing. Shit. I'm changing my shit, bro. My pants, bro. That one was so uncomfortable, bro. I don't know why. Can y'all hear me? Hold on. So yeah, man. I just changed my pants. What next? Alright. This shit is so hard, bro. If I should have just packed and don't vlog this, it should have been nice, but I gotta vlog it. So yeah, man, I'm done now. So I wanna put this over there. I don't know if I can though. I wanna like put this shit. Bro, I'm so confused. I know y'all confused though, right? Like, just be honest, you confused, right? I know you confused, bro. It's okay. My bad. My fault, okay? Ain't on your fault. Oh, shit. Ain't on your fault, bro. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Hold on.
I believe that all the traits that you just described there would lead you towards money.
Ah, shit. Oh, shit. I had that, right? I had somewhere that when you sneeze, yeah, every part of your body stops, because your heart never stops, right? This your heart. Take a moment and just feel it. And just feel it, right? This your heart right here. It never stops until you die. You feel me? When you die, it is the last thing that stops working, because as soon as it stops, then you're dead, right? But when you sneeze, it actually stops for like a bit seconds. Then, you feel me? Fun fact, I don't know, okay? I'm not sure, but I had that somewhere though. I can't make this up, okay? I just can't, bro. So yeah, man. I'm about to go with this over there. I'm about to go this over there. I'm coming, yeah, I'm coming. Andrew Tate talks so too much, bro. Andrew Tate. His podcast is playing out at the living room while I'm here. So I just removed it, I put it over there. So guess what I'm about to do? Guess what? Watch and see. I'm about to beat this shit. So I'm about to, no, my phone is tweaking right now. Shit crazy, bro. Shit is crazy. Shit is crazy, man. Shit is crazy, bro. Hold on, yeah, I'ma be with y'all back. Let me try to figure out myself, alright? Cause my phone, my phone storage is tweaking, okay? I'ma be with y'all though. Yo, I just break too many angles right here, bro. When I step down here, there are so many, like where I step, bro. I don't know if y'all can see, like where I step, there are angles, right? I just break so many. This is one. This is one right here. This is the half one of that. I just break, like when I step, I don't know, bro. Like I don't. This is hard, bro. Like, if I should have just packed. But you see, this is my problem. I want to show you everything, bro. This is hard. Like, for real, man. I'm literally sweating right now. What the fuck? But yeah, man, I'm about to start packing now. I just figured out what I gotta do over there. So, I'm packing right now. As you can see, this is just a sweater, right? For like winter, right? Winter, whatever. So it's getting small. It's getting small now. So I'm just about to pack it, put it over here. I just put that over there. This is just a random bullshit, right? I don't know where to put it though. I don't want to occupy space up there, bro. I don't know where to put it. Let me just try to put it down there. But I got to fold it well, though. Like, you feel me? I got to fold it like this. Then put it in front of my PlayStation thing. I don't know if it's going to work, though. So tired, bro. Like, for real. Here is another one. The same thing like that one. So I gotta do the same thing. Let me just fold this one like this. And just put it nice and cool in front of it. And yeah, man, now I'm here. So first I'm gonna take this. This is just like a sweater, right? A sweater. This, I've got this one for a very long time. This was, I'm not sure if this, where I got this from. I guess my mom gave it to me. Whatever, I don't know. So yeah, man, I'm sorry. I gotta take it off over there. So this is just like, I don't know, y'all don't even care. I don't know why I'm stressing myself in y'all. Right? I don't know. This is like, what is this? This is a shirt also, right? See, just break, bro. This one just bend a little bit, though. It wanted to break, but thank God it did not. Thank God it did not break, bro. I'm about to put it here. I would just. This is like a shed holster, right? Like just a normal shed, right? But I'm gonna put it here. I'm not gonna go with it yet. You feel me? I'm gonna put it here. I'm about to go straight in. I'm about to go like. My mom is calling me out. Hold on. My mom just called me out. She said, She said, I don't know. Yeah, I don't care, bro. Yeah, I'm not gonna care, so let me don't tell you. She said, in the morning, I gotta wake early to call Uber for someone, blah, 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 blah. But I don't know. So let me continue what I was doing, right? I was just putting this t-shirt and stuff. This one is for like gym. See the way I pack my closet, right? By the way, the way I pack my closet, I pack them like in order. I pack like the one I go with the gym here. Let me just see the one I pack. I go to the gym with jog, whatever, exercise, right? I pack them over there. The one, like the nice ones or whatever, I pack them over there, right? And the random ones, I just pack them in the middle, the shirts, whatever, right? That's how I do them. You feel me? So if you know what I mean, you know, you understand. If you don't understand, you understand. This is another one. I'm not gonna use black. I'm gonna use white anger. White anger. White anger for this one. I'm just gonna put that over there, bro. I'm tired. And this one looks dirty, bro. Look at it. Looks so dirty. Like the lion right here, it's, I don't know if he just ate something, if it just ate something, but it looks dirty. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm about to go adjust it. This one, I swear. This one is some, I don't know, man. I'm gonna be using it to go to the gym, bro. Any clothes that I don't think it's good, I'm gonna use it to go to the gym. That's how I operate. You feel me? Any clothes I don't use no more, like I don't fuck with no more, like, you feel me? Like I don't like no more, I use it to go to the gym. Cause it's just the gym, right? Like you can just like, it is what it is. This one just break too. You see? It just break, bro. I don't know, man. This gym is dirty. I'm about to go put it in the thing. Oh yeah, this is just dirty for sure. Yeah, man. So yeah, man. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing that. Like y'all understand, right? So I got a lot to do. Let me show y'all niggas. Let me show y'all niggas. Hold on. Oh shit. Let me show y'all real quick. I got a lot to do, right? Like as y'all can see, I just put this, like I said, the nice ones and the trash ones here, and my pants, of course, up here. And you feel me, I got a bunch of it to do. I just put this right here. And these are the ones that I'm about to go do something with, you feel me? I don't know, y'all might not know what I mean, but it is what it is. So yeah, man, I'm gonna be with y'all. I don't wanna make the video extremely long and boring like that, you feel me? So yeah, man, I'm gonna be with y'all, man. Subscribe. Go click the subscribe button, by the way. Go right now. Go. Bye.
Hey YouTube, man, it's 2 o'clock midnight right now. It's so scary, yeah. I'm a little bit scared, but that's why, you know, I wasn't vlogging all along since I stopped. I just finished everything, as y'all can see now. I just finished everything. Let me show you that. Hold on. So, like I was saying, it's midnight right now, and I just finished. Let me show you what I just finished. Yeah, I was just working, right? So I just finished everything. Yeah, like you can see, my shoes are down there. Let me swap the camera. So I just finished everything. My pants are over there, up. My clothes are here, and some are in the living room, and my shoes are down there. I put some shoes down. I put some shoes corner. And I got some.
God is speaking to the prophet, says, you know, don't fear the people, fear me. You know, and you fear the people, don't fear them, but fear me.
So this is it, yeah. I just finished everything. You know? This is my matter, by the way. I'm so tired, y'all. I was about to go take a shower, maybe when I'm done, like after I'm done, I was planning to go take a shower, but I'm not gonna take a shower no more. I'm just about to like try to sleep, you feel me, at least, because my mom said let me wake up in the morning and call an Uber for somebody, right? So I'm about to try to sleep, you feel me, because I don't know, man. I'm not even feeling sleepy for real. I was planning to really take a shower because I'm sweaty and all that. You feel me? I'm about to go do those clothes at the living room. Then I will just come inside or do whatever I can for me to go to bed. And yeah, man, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know this video is not what, it's not maybe what or exactly what you expect, but I'm so sorry, it's midnight right now, I'm scared, you feel me? I'm not like I'm scared, but like, it's midnight, bro, like, it's midnight, okay? Like, it's midnight, so, you feel me? Like, it's, I don't know, that's how I just look at it. So, I just know I finished everything, nothing is here no more, you feel me? I'm happy, at least, you feel me? And, yeah, man, that's pretty much it, y'all. I'ma see you in my next video. Peace. All right, let me try this. Peace.
Top G, I'm feeling like I'm agitating. Lazy and you broke, that shit agitating. Focus on my bread, y'all sit back and hate. All I do is win, yeah, I elevate. Top G, I'm feeling like I'm